Hi guys, welcome back to Lady Dynamite Creates. This is Tiffany, and today I'm going to show you the second fairy, Adelina, in the Rosaceae Fairy Collection. Since this doll is so similar to the last fairy, I'm not going to be doing any voiceover, so if you're interested in knowing step-by-step exactly what I'm doing, please check out the video for Nyssa. And there is still a chance to win one of these dolls. If you're interested, please check out Nyssa's video. You have until July 1st at 11:59 Pacific Standard Time to get your submission in. Make sure you give Nyssa's video a like and comment, and make sure you're subscribed to the channel for a chance to win. I wanted to say a big thank you to all of my friends over on Patreon. I really appreciate all of your love and support. Manders, Thurry, Amber S, Angel Book Walter, Angelica, Dollicious, Jennifer Medina, Camille, Kitsy, Stormcrow Studios, Donna Magana, Beck's Mini Studio, OOAK Magpie, Angela Hendrickson. And a big congratulations goes to Thurry. She was the winner of my Patreon giveaway. I really loved her submission for my fairy names, which wound up being Adelina Alba, Paulina Polyantha, and Nyssa Noisette. I thought these names were absolutely perfect, especially since they were all types of roses. If you're interested in supporting me there, please check out the link in the description box below. My Patreon supporters get behind-the-scenes, in-progress content, 3D printing files, exclusive voting rights, clothing patterns, and even 3D printed accessories on higher tiers. Thank you guys so much for watching, and remember, always be creating!